is the waitress from the coffee house on 39th and Lennox. You know, the one with the braids. Yeah. Well, I see you on Wednesdays all the time. You come in every Wednesday on your lunch break, I think. And you always order the special with the hot chocolate. And my manager be tripping and stuff, talking about we gotta use water, but I always use some milk and cream for you, cause sweet. Anyway, you always got on some fly blue suit and your cufflinks are shining all bright. So what you do? A word? Yeah, that's interesting. Look, man, I mean, I don't want to waste your time, but I know girls don't usually do this, but I was wondering if maybe we could get together outside the restaurant one day. Different outside my work clothes. And I mean, we could just go across the street to the park right here. Wait, hold up. My cell phone breaking up. Hold up. Can you hear me now? Yeah. So what day did you say?